Well, hey girl, if you've ever wondered how you can actually know what your skin type is, then guess what? You are not alone. In today's video, I am teaching you how to actually identify your skin type with a little test using these blotting papers. So if that interests you, then go ahead and keep watching. It's coming your way right now. Welcome back to my channel. If you've been here for a bit, if you are new, I am super pumped that you were here today. My name is Lauren and my channel is all about making beauty easy for the girl who thinks that she can't, both internally and externally. My hope today is that you will consider subscribing and hit that notification bell so that you can get alerts every single time I upload new videos, which is every single Friday, every third Thursday, and every fourth Tuesday of the month. Well, if you are pumped to actually learn your skin type and actually be able to do it at home and actually not have take very long, then go ahead and hit the thumbs up button because that is what we are talking about today. And I would just like to say, Miss Katarina, thank you for requesting this video. You're not the first person, but you are one of the most recent people that has asked me how to identify your skin type. And while I know there's a load of videos out there, I thought I would just make one anyway for you, and as well as any of you other people who are watching and are having trouble identifying your skin type, because to be honest, it's kind of a challenge at times. And I would just like to forewarn you that your skin can change throughout the seasons. So what I'm gonna do is actually show you some footage from last night. I got out of the shower, washed my face and did all my things in the shower, did not put on any moisturizers, no serums, no eye creams, no anything, and I had to sit for 2 hours. That's kind of what you have to do. That's the only long part about this, so I would say either do it at night when you don't care about, you know, having to just chill for 2 hours, or in the morning if you're one of those people that take a while to get dressed and like to take your time. You could also do this in the morning to test your skin, but you do need about 2 hours time. So I did all of that, and then I actually filmed me testing my skin to figure out my skin type with these blotting papers that I bought at Ulta. They have them there. These were just NYX brand. I'm sure you could probably find any version at Walmart. Anything will work. They're, you know, it's just a blotting paper. That's all it is. So go ahead and check out the footage that is coming your way right now of me showing you how to do a skin type test.
All right, so basically what you are looking for as you do this is you'll place these little blotting papers on your face, on your forehead, on your cheeks, and on your chin, and you'll lose them like that, maybe if your skin's dry. And then when you pull them off, depending on where the oil is on the blotting paper, that's how you'll determine your skin type. If it's on every single one and it's pretty saturated, that means you're oily. If it's just on your forehead and maybe on your cheeks, you're gonna be combination skin, even a little bit on your chin. If it's like not super saturated, you'll be combination skin. And then if this comes off and they look a lot like mine, where they're pretty much just dry, then that means your skin is dry. So I hope that helps.
Okay, so I hope that helps and you see how easy it is to actually learn your skin type. As I mentioned in the footage, I'm actually quite dry right now, which is so odd because at another season of life, like what is it? It's April right now, end of April. I would say probably in like June and July, I will be more on the combination side just because I live in Florida, the humidity's higher and it's hot and summery down here. So my skin tends to change, and that was what I was saying earlier. Don't freak out. Like if you're struggling with your skincare and you're thinking something might be different, then just try and run a skin type test again and see if that's what it is. Usually for most people, Florida's a different animal, but for most people, I would say that people are different in the winter versus where they are in the summer, just because a lot of people tend to be more on the dry side in the winter. So I hope that helps you out. I'll link several versions of these blotting papers down below. There's tons of options. You don't have to have a special one, but that way you can just see what they look like, and if it's something you wanna try to check out below, you can. So my question for you down in the comments is this: if you have another way that you have tested your own skin type at home, I would love to know about it. I think this is probably one of the easiest ones. I've seen a few where you actually grab your skin and kind of do that kind of thing, but I just thought this was kind of like foolproof and simple because it just requires you to sit and see what oil produces within an amount of time after just washing your face and not allowing any product to be on your face past washing it. So if you have something different that you've done, we would love to know what it is down in the comments, so please feel free to share it. And on that note, I think it's gonna be a wrap for today's video, so thank you so much for joining me here today. And of course, if you haven't had a chance to subscribe to to my channel, I'm gonna ask that you do that now so that you don't miss out on any future videos. And of course, connect with me on social media. It is one of my favorite places to get to know you. I love to get to know people, especially on Instagram. I love Insta stories, they're so much fun. I also have a private Facebook group called Reform Tomboy Beauty where we get together, we share tips and tricks, encouragement, makeup memes. We also do Masking Monday, which is our accountability program for those of us that suck at masking. And we throw our photos of what we're masking with into our group and share what we're doing and why we love the product. And once a month, I go live for my show called Contour and Converse, where I create a makeup look with you in real time. So if this sounds like something you would love to be a part of and getting to know some other girls just like you and just like me, then we would love to have you. Click on the link in the description box or just search it, Reform Tomboy Beauty, and you'll find it. And that's it. So I will see you in my next video. #ReformTomboyFamily. I'll see you soon.